think of the draft?
I just feel like it was the right decision for me and my family. And, you know, Coach Churchin, you know, he backed me up with it. You know, he didn't say don't go. So I just thought it was a plus. And plus my agency tandem, you know, they thought it was the right decision to make.
Did the NCAA rules, did they have any assistance to you as far as getting more input, you know, the change in the rules?
No, not really. After the Kansas game, I had a week to decide, and I came up with my decision to go.